Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Legends Corner. We got people here from all over the world. Florida, where are you at? On the road again. Can't wait to get on the road again. On and on, just making new music with my friend. Can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see again. Can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Like band gypsies, we all down that way. We're best of friends. And it's just another word to turn on. Kentucky, coming in at 169 pounds, Jason the Wildcat Witt. Wow. On the road again, like band of gypsies, we go down the highway. We're best of friends, insisting that the world keeps turning our way, turning our way. On the road. Kentucky's on the road again. I was making music with my friend. I can't wait to get on the road again. And me, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Buck McCoy.
It's Buck.
That was pretty good, but I bet you could even do better than that. I said, my name is Buck McCoy. Yes, she's my lady hawk and I'm her wild garden man. I'm better than my Lord. go ahead, unfasten those safety belts, start stretching your legs out. This flight is on board for a 17-hour shift. We're spending the night right here at Legends Corner tonight, so that guy just dropped a $100 bill into the tip jar.
Wow.
What's that? That's right, we're gonna call your mom and tell her you're not coming home tonight. What? That's your mom? Oh, mamma mia, mamma mia. When the moon hits your eye like a big piece of pie, I am small. In the summer, it rules like Vazda Zulazamon. She got a smile that seemed to me, remind me of childhood memories. And from Phoenix, Arizona, all the way to Tacoma, Philadelphia, and LA. All in California, where the girl is warm, and I even see the days straight. Oh, baby, baby. Oh, baby, baby. What are you doing? Oh, baby, baby. I got you.
I love you.
Since we're spending the night here at the club, our bartender, Amanda, will be taking care of us, and she will make sure that you are properly suited in the correct sleeping bag. Of course, this table will be in my tent, so we will have games to play, like spin the bottle, and oh, it's gonna be fun. And look, there's Christine. She's from Chicago.
Christine.
And is that Ashley working the back bar from Kentucky? Oh, Ashley, you're so fine. You're so fine. You're born. Oh, that's Ashley. Oh, working the back bar, baby.
Oh, Ashley, you're so fine. You're so fine. She blew my mind. Ashley.
Get in 3 and 4, Ashley.
If you don't mind, I'd like to have a second of your attention. There is a couple in this club that has spent 30 years of marriage together. I'm talking about Walt and Maggie right there. You see, he saw her on a swing set in the third grade one day and said, one of these days, baby, I'm gonna marry that girl. When I do, I'm gonna take her to Legends Corner. Do you remember 30 years ago when you got married? Going to the Jumbo Island. Gonna get my name. Going to the Jumbo Island. Walt got down on one knee and said, oh, Maggie, will you please marry me? She said, only if you take me to Legends Corner on our 30th year wedding anniversary. By the power vested in me as a musician in Nashville, I now pronounce you once again man and wife. You may kiss the bride the way you did 30 years ago. This is like your wedding night all over again. And this time, Walt, don't screw it up, okay? You pace yourself. Do you remember that first dance when you asked her onto the dance floor as their first dance as husband and wife? I crossed my heart and promised to give all I got to give to make all your dreams come true. In all the world, you'll never find a love as true as mine. This moment on, and no matter where we go, let's make it tomorrow be the best it can be. I cross my heart and promise to give all I got to give to make all your dreams come true. Now, Walt, did you know that it was her wedding song as well? What a beautiful selection. Now, when are you going to get married? So, are you saying that you're currently single? I'm a single lady. Oh, I'm a single lady. Ah, you're a single lady. You like it, then you're gonna put a ring on it. And if you like it, then you're gonna put a ring on it. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh my God, Becky. Let me ask you something. You live in Kentucky, don't you? Do you mind if we audition to perform at the reception? This is just an audition, just jot this down, but I picture you walking in and you look so beautiful. Everyone is crying. I love you! And now, for their first dance as husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. so much fun at this wedding, it's gonna be off the hook. Especially later on in the evening when the older folks start going home, you know, and be like, we're taking Grandpa home now. Grandpa, we're taking you home, okay? You had a good time. You had a great time, it was great. And then it's just us. I'm gonna take my horse over one down the road. I wanna ride. Yeah. I could hear you singing out there and you sound fantastic. Are you guys currently in a band right now or anything?
Not a band.
Would you consider joining our band? All right, well, let me see what you got. Let's sing a song together. Let's pretend like we're in glee class.
Yay.
And we're seniors in high school. And nobody messes with us. And next week is the prom, and I'm pretty damn excited. But you don't go to the prom unless you pass choir class. Me, 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 me. Almost Heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountain, Shenandoah River, my glory, older than the tree, younger than the mountains, growing like a tree, comes to war, take me home to the waves. I'm in love with the ocean, my glory, why do you drink? Why do you Having a good time in Nashville. Who's here right now with somebody that they love and adore? Raise your hand. You better get that damn hand up, brother. You better dislocate that shoulder. Would you turn to the person you're with, just lean over and say, I wouldn't want to get drunk with nobody else but you. Because you don't judge me. You let me drink at 3:28 in the middle of the day. You don't judge me at all. So the band and I dedicate this song to the true day drinkers. One more round, one more down, one more, round. First one in, last one out, given there's still nothing to talk about. They don't know, they don't know. People say I got a drinking problem.
Thank you.
Like a family member. If you're here with a family member, that means you're here to make a memory that'll last forever and ever and ever. You know, as you make these memories, they'll last forever and ever, right? But they're not all with us today. So, as you see, we have a veteran named Walt who served our country as a United States Marine. And this afternoon, we raise our glasses to the military men and women who are away from their families on an aircraft carrier. Maybe they're on a submarine or in a distant land. And for those men and women that did not come home, we raise our glasses and say, God bless America. Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose bright stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly seen. Came and stung me. talking about sweet time. I ask him when he sang piano, this might be the real thing.
I'm gonna hit you.
Get that guy a real. Something is going on here this afternoon. Do you feel it? I'm not talking about the earth rotating at 300,000 miles per hour. I'm talking about freedom. The freedom to sit closer than 6 feet away from a complete stranger. I don't see a mask amongst any of you. I guess you got your shot and I'm proud of you.
Another shot.
If you didn't get your shot, our bartender, Christine, Amanda.
tonight.
They've got your booster shot waiting right up on the bandstand bar. Now you didn't come here just to sit around, drink alcohol, and have fun. Okay, Sharon, that's one of the reasons you came to Nashville. You came here to hear some Johnny Cash. Woo-hoo! Oh yeah, train is coming. It's rolling down the bay. I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know where. I'm stuck in falls and bruises. Time keeps drilling on. I hear the lonesome whistle of a different star. Yeah, I was just baby. My boy told me, son, always be here for me. Ever play with guns? I shot a man in Kentucky.
Thank you.
guys sound fantastic.
Angelical, yes.
And you're pretty good dancers too. I don't know if you know this or not, we're just about 5 minutes away from our dance contest. Yeah, we're gonna give away a brand new car to the two top dancers. Oh, you've already won a couple of cars, so. Apologize for the equipment in the middle of the room. I don't know who would leave your equipment in the middle of the room like that. But you'll have to dance around it, all right? Now, this is the preliminary round. Little George Strait for you, just to get warmed up. Now, folks, just remember, second prize, somebody's gonna get tickets to the Bronco Rodeo right across the street today. Well, I don't wanna be the one to hesitate to shine. Let's give it up for all of the dancers out there competing for a brand new car and tickets to the rodeo. I noticed you weren't dancing in a physical form, but I could see you dancing mentally out there, and you, Unfortunately, some of you were doing illegal lifts out there, which disqualifies you. Tonight, the rodeo's going on. I love to get on a bull or two. His wounds had almost healed. A shiver of a chest age just changed the way he feels. She knows who loves Tulsa. She knows he's gonna go. You know, I hope her wants her cowboy. I ain't a one's out rodeo. My band, Jim Frank from Brooklyn, New York, on his steel guitar. On the day Jim Frank was born, the Brooklyn Dodgers had batting practice that day. In the 70s, he moved to Las Vegas to start a musical career. His first paid gig was with the King of Rock and Roll, Elvis Presley.
Well, that sounds really fab until you hear all the details.
Well, it wasn't the real Elvis Presley.
That's the big one.
But these lookalikes are something else, aren't they? They keep the king's memory alive with the kick and give me the gut. I think the other leg goes higher, though. Jim is an amazing and an incredible musician. He's been with me for over 13 years now. But I do want to let you know something. In the 60s, Jim went to Vietnam to protect you and me. So Jim, thank you for your service to our country.
I salute every vet in the room and all those we know at home. And God bless us all.
Of course, on the drums, that's Jeff Gaddis from Indiana. Indiana. Let's give it up for the keyboard player from Kentucky. That's Jason Witt. And I guess I should introduce what you've been staring at. Say hello to our yellow tip jar, everybody.
It's full up. Not full up.
We make a living out of a bucket. I'm gonna take a peek in there and see how we're doing. Let me just look in there. Hello, hello. Listen, before, oh no, that is too much.
Stop it.
Yes, no. Well, let me just remind you, it does cost $100 to go to the Ryman. $200 to go to the rodeo. Who thinks this band is worth $5? $6? Reminder, if you have $20, you will become a member of our band for life. There comes a membership right here. Thank you very much, lifer. Look at him. This guy just dropped a $100 bill. Hey, let's not get into a bidding war. It is obvious that he got his Joe Biden stimulus check in the mail this week. You get your stimulus check yet? Yeah, it ain't coming, brother. These days, those checks go to somebody in another country, but I'm not gonna bring that up. You mind if I bring around the old bucket and say hello to everybody? It's such a privilege and an honor to be here at Legends Corner. The greatest honky-tonk in Nashville, Tennessee. And I tell you why.
Why?
Because we have the best bartenders. Amanda is from Michigan.
Amanda.
She loves long walks on the beach and romantic dinners downtown.
Yeah.
before she died?
I believe she's a Pisces.
Slippery little lad.
Yummy, yummy. Yeah. Hey, look, there's Christine from Chicago.
Hey.
Hey, calm down, guys. She's already engaged to be married. And that's Ashley Holder working the back bar. Oh, Ashley, you're so fine. You're so fine. You blow my mind. Hey, Jim, will you play a couple of songs? I'm going to come out and say hello to you. God bless the USA. I'll be right there.
How about some Bruce Springsteen?
All right, I'm gonna let you